Nursing students at UNLV are getting some side-by-side, hands-on training for real-life medical emergencies. Except the patients are robots, or at least a mix of plastic circuits and sensors. They're being used in the 31,000 square foot clinical simulation center here in Las Vegas to help train UNLV students, along with students at Nevada State College and the UNR School of Medicine.
This is actually what gives you the ability to let it flow, so the experience.
You guys, what are you doing? What did you give him? What did you give him?
I don't know what you're doing.
What did you give him? Did you give him penicillin? I told you not to give him penicillin. I don't know.
No, we didn't give him penicillin. He's just having a seizure right now, so we're just trying to keep him safe.
What are you guys doing? Look, his mouth is blue, you guys. Do something.
We can let them make the mistake. We can have them see the consequences of their mistake on that mannequin. We can show them a digitized version of it afterwards, and they can learn much better by their mistake. So therefore, they're able to go further in their care in a very safe environment.
Do you have any chest pains?
No.
Any difficulty breathing?
No, I don't.
Palpitations?
No.
Do you have any other medical conditions in the past?
Not that I know. I mean, this is the first time I'm coming to a doctor.
Okay.
So. You feel anxious, nervous, you don't exactly know what's going to happen to the patient. You're standing there in the room just like you would be in the hospital, and then all of a sudden the code comes in. So your adrenaline comes in and you start thinking, you're like, what am I supposed to do?
A very fast pace, and will allow the opportunity for our students to experience real life situation of emergencies without really endangering or putting in danger the life of a real individual. So as you can see, you can go from delivering a baby to emergency room visits to myocardial infarctions, dealing with stroke, surgical procedures, everything can be done. Very state of the art. I was told that this is probably the best in the West. There are many skills lab facilities throughout the country, but this is, I believe, one of the very few who includes multiple institutions and multiple health professions together.
It's a great learning experience. Mm-hmm. We talk about what went right, what went wrong, and like it helps us to just get an idea of what's going to happen in the hospital, so we know what to do and we're prepared.